golf is like the game of golf, but playing with a soccer ball. You have to introduce the ball and the less number of kicks in a 9-hole or 18-hole course. The holes are 21 inches or 53 centimeters diameter, and the ball is the regular number 5 soccer ball.
FootGolf became an official sport in the U.S. in November of 2011. So we did our first opening tournament in July of 2012. And so, as you'll see, we're just really a little over a year on it of doing tournaments, and we have 22 courses already. So, and lots of inquiries from different golf course managers, as well as players who are looking to play around the country.
It's interesting. I mean, soccer's on the rise with a lot of youth, and so has golf been ever since Tiger Woods started in the late 90s. So it'd be interesting to see if the combination of the two would get people excited.
I think it's a great way to work on your ball control and direction and passing too, because you have an objective the whole time where you want to get your ball to. So that was great for practice.
FootGolf is not just a power kick it and see how far you can get. There really is a precision to it. And so they will have to learn the role of the ball, where it, you know, comes with the different terrain of the golf course, and be able to control those shots on it, and then to be able to control their kick enough to get it into onto the green to start with, and then into the hole. From what we see is that soccer players are very much more enthusiastic about kicking a ball than golfers are. Golfers are very serious here. So for us to be able to see how much the excitement of the players is, the enthusiasm level, not just for us, but for golf course owners and golfers who watch this, they want to throw down their clubs and come and kick the ball on it, because they say, I don't have this much fun out on the golf course as these guys are having.
If somebody wants to find out where the closest FootGolf course is, you can go to footgolf.net or americanfootgolfleague.com. And it's very easy to find the map of the courses in the United States, also in Puerto Rico, Canada, and Mexico, because we are all working together under the Federation for International FootGolf.